cricketers Laura Marsh, Tash Farrant and Tammy Beaumont were at the MCC Cricket Academy this week to have a go at umpiring against each other and Hawkeye's ball tracking technology at Lord's.
I think it was hitting middle and off, midway up the stumps.
Yeah, I think as well when you sort of have to consider all these different elements of it, I think sometimes you sit at home and you watch games of cricket on telly and you give them out and or not out, it's very easy, but actually stood there it's a lot different. Not out. You know, the women's game becoming professional now, it's really important that we get volunteers in women's cricket coming through to umpire and score, and it's a crucial part of the game.
The ECB Association of Cricket Officials is set to launch a new female officiating project to encourage more women and girls to become active umpires and scorers in the sport. Currently, only 6% of the 7,800 members are female.
Any girl can take part for us. It's existing players, it can be mums, it can be kids, it can be sisters, people who are wives and girlfriends of existing players, but it could also be anybody who's just got an interest in cricket. So we're trying to encourage as many women as from as many backgrounds as possible to take part.
The fact that you're in the thick of it, like I love watching cricket and I like going to cricket matches, but there's something about standing in the middle and being part of the action, and that you get to see stuff up close and you get to see the players up close, and actually I guess your opinion matters on that. So it's really rewarding, and I go into matches where the cricketers, mostly I do men's matches, but they will come in and say, you know, we're really pleased that we have a female umpire, it's really nice to see more women in cricket. So I think if they're encouraging that, then why not? Let's get on and get some more people doing it.
Good stuff.
All right then.
And how was it?
It's quite nerve-wracking, to be honest.
At the end of the session, it was up to the performance analysis suite to see how the England girls got on. In fact, they did very well, with the three combined getting 10 out of their 12 decisions correct.
That was a touch-and-go one. It's harder than you think. I think it's easy to sit at home and sort of make decisions and think it's quite easy, but it's actually a lot harder than you think, but it's quite enjoyable as well.
For more information on how to get involved, visit the web address on the screen.